All right, now I'm going to show you guys how you can mint some pyros. First, you're going to want to click mint now. Then, you're going to want to choose how many you want to mint. Then you want to click mint. Then you want to approve your transaction with the good old confirm. And now that you've waited some time, you should see that your pyros are now minted and you can find them in your OpenSea. And that should be all you really need to know.